Der geht.
Welcome back again to yet another video. We bought some of the sweet potatoes from him. We call them amanyagwari in Kisii. So today we are boiling it. I'm showing you how we do it here in the village. So karibu sana. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, share and comment down below for more videos. Yeah, and please hit the notification bell. Mom is saying those people in the diaspora, I know they, she knows they're salivating. Hey, mama.
These are the sweet potatoes I bought from him. We want to prepare some today. To kule kesho for breakfast.
Mom is saying we are cooking it the traditional way. We are not cutting them. We just remove the soil. We wash them and then we start boiling. You can see how big they are. This is the work of the farmer. He's named Samba.
We are not moving it.
We are not cutting them.
Yeah.
Mm. I remember we used to eat it raw. Ile tamu. Hebu.
Hii ndio tunamuku. Awa toka akungari.
This is the red sweet potatoes and white. Taking it. I remember when you were young, I used to love eating it raw. You can see how dirty it is, so you have to clean it. And guys, if you'd like to support this channel, please, I'll write down my PayPal donation link on the description box down below, plus my, you can also send World Remit, Sendwave, M-Pesa, and also you can support this channel by liking, subscribing, commenting and sharing my videos. Mom is saying she's very old but very hardworking. She's the one who's decided to I should take the video when she does this. She's really supportive and I appreciate her for that. Yeah. So this is part of my work. I love to try. I'll start with the bigger ones. Meanguka. Zitatosha. Yeah, starting with the bigger ones, ziive haraka. So we are adding salt, mama weka.
That
I think to avoid releasing too much hair.
So
we have had water, now we are going to boil the sweet potatoes. Hey, mbona na washa brevi. The water is enough. Yeah. The stove is not yet ready. we've decided to use the three stones outside.
Embe,
we are deciding which place to go. Let me help mom because these stones are very heavy. Yeah, I found the next place. Mom is putting.
Now we are going to do what? Firewood.
My breathing. The stones are very heavy. So now we are prepared. We are lighting the fire. Tutumie hii. Mbeke ikabu. My mom is so hard working. I hope when I get her age, ndakuwa bado na this strength she has.
Nina mwe kura vitu tulikula. Tulikula damu, tukakula damu ya ng'ombe. Sasa mimi nilikula hiyo kitu.
She really lights the fire very fast. Chunga basi. Nikae inside. I know mom had missed cooking here. Umeingia vizuri. See, mom really is very fast at lighting the firewood. Lakini si iko sawa tu bado.
Sawa, nitatafuta. Nitakaa hapo. Tunaweka kwa jiko. Tano ndani tu ya ready. Matea wa. Mwanae kiliko bado.
So now we wait for it to cook. Yeah. We like close. Nini? Nitangwaje? Putting the other to Fuvia as a lid.
Wow.
As well, we burn this. That's the goodness with Kisi in the village, not even Kisi alone. Ko karibu.
Upepe na kuwa mimi
moto yani.
Hi mate. Kisha maji.
Niongeze. Mom, you got ready?
Yeah.
It's ready. You can see how they have nini. Zime break kiasi. So that shows that it's ready. So guys, that's it for today's video. I'll show you when it has already cooled down and we eat. Mom is removing the embers. The embers ni zile vitu za corn maize. They are very nice. Yeah. You can see she has put some of them. The ones you see there, those ones, yeah, those ones are the corn. Mama, unafanya nini? That's it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed it. Life here in Kisii is very simple. Life here in the village, it's very simple. So, guys, see you later. Bye, love you all.